Hey y'all. So what happened was Monday into Tuesday, it was like midnight, or a little bit after, and my doorbell rang. It's fucking dark as hell outside. Ain't cold. I ain't about to open the damn door for nobody. So before that, I was laying in my bed, and I was facing away from the window. My back was to the window. All of a sudden, I hear a woman, clear as day. How you doing? Real loud. I know it's the old ass man's one of his whores. Cause, you know, after that happened, my doorbell rang. And then, it was like 12:09, 12:10, some shit like that. Then all of a sudden, my neighbor upstairs, his doorbell rang. Oh shit. That was a big mistake. He was mad. So the guy upstairs got out of bed, walked down the stairs and opened the door. And first thing that came out of old ass drunk's mouth was, "I'm sorry, man, I was trying to get her up. I know she up. I rang your doorbell, I know she up." And he was like, "How you know she's up? You been spying on her?" No wonder why that blanket's in the window. Cause she's trying to keep your ass from looking at her. I about died. Meaning that I'm gonna have to get some more duct tape later on and get my other blanket and tape it up over the window. Higher up where he can't see me at all. I thought it worked. Apparently not. So the bottom of my window is covered. That's where he was looking in at me, watching me. So now I have to put it up a little higher so that he won't be able, and she or whoever won't be able to look in. The only reason why old ass drunk is basically trying to fuck with me is because out of every person that I know of, I'm the only girl that turned him down and will not fuck him. He doesn't look good. His head is the fucking shape of a potato. His head is not round. His head is like, would look like it's been smashed in a couple of times. Kind of wish that happened now. Anyway, as soon as I get some duct tape, I'm gonna get me a blanket and put it up there even higher and try to block him out as much as possible. I cannot take the fact that he keeps fucking spying on me and looking in my window. Oh, well, that should happen. Now he has his whores looking out in the window. I wish I'd just get a break and get a job. I mean, he already talking about you work at IHOP. Bullshit, motherfucker. They fired you because you come in fucking drunk as hell. I don't blame IHOP and Carbon now. I hope they did fire his ass. As far as now, I don't see how he's paying his fucking rent. Yeah. So basically, I have nothing else to do today. I'm bored as hell. Anyway, I'm just recording this so in case something happens to me, you know, whoever's watching these can understand why I'm so pissed off every day. So, yeah. I'll let y'all know anything else that goes on.